I believe that no CEO or senior executive is too busy to prevent fraud in their organization. I don't believe that any CEO or senior executive is too busy to make sure their employees want to be there and execute the vision and the mission of the organization. I don't think we're too busy for that. I've never talked to a happy employee that steals money. And so I think it's very important to just check in. People need to feel important. And when they feel important, they feel valued, they feel connected to the organization, they don't defraud you.